Like I said, I really kind of wonder if Kreia's just throwing these people away. Almost a clean slate mentality. Okay, nope, not gonna do that. I'll do this then. I'm okay with this. Down and down. Dead as dead can get. Push you back again. Oh, come now. He must have saw this coming. Oh, poor Sith. No, not what your master planned for you. Or what I have planned. Goodbye. And down. I keep forgetting I have this thing. This Force Enlightenment. Oh, that's it? Okay. Zabrak field armor. I'm running! Goodbye, Sith. Yeah, I bet you thought I was gonna die, didn't you? Nope, no dying from me. I'm almost in god mode. Why would I die? Thank you. become one with the Force. Goodbye. Come on, gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, fucking goddammit. Stupid iPod. I mean, iTunes. Ignore that! Or it is not important. So I'm not gonna be using that. I'm instead gonna get... I could use that, just because where we're doing. I need something good. Restricted by armor, immunity. Yeah, I'm gonna need the immunity. I just realized I can't go to Kraya to have her realign my crystal. Damn it. It's probably all out of whack. I mean, it's still probably the best thing I can put into my saber, but still. Nice and the sapphire. What do you have? Nice. Thank you, Master Jedi. May the Force be with you in your time of death. I'm like really hoping I run into Atten and can just be like full team attacking on Kraya. Upgrade. Crystal. Okay. Assemble. Upgrade. Doo-doo. Beep-de-beep. Beep. And boop. Now I need an emitter. Create or breakdown. Lightsaber. Emitter. Let's see, fencing. Yeah, let's go with the fencing emitter. Upgrade, fencing. There we go. Ta-da. Let's try this again, shall we? You know, with the beating of Kraya and all that good shit. Nice. Closer. Doop 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 doop. The proving grounds. Just because I died last time, I'd rather not repeat mistakes. Oh! And you're done. Push them all back. Kraya, what else are you gonna throw at me? No, that ain't gonna do it. Hi. I do believe, in fact, I might have opened the wrong door. Come on. Well, so I took a long turn. There are no mistakes, just happy little accidents. And that one gave me quite a bit of stuff. Just Jesus Christ. By the Force, we got a crap load of stuff. Come on. This is reaching the almost too easy part. Oh, I had to say something. Throw you all back. Come on. One more. Down you go. Why can't I pick up half their outfits? They have like the cool outfits and I can't wear any of them. The Disciple. Mandalore? Mira. It's all controlled by a terminal. They're all locked. Exit system. Oh, save them! Why would I kill them? Yeah, I know.
I never went to the surface, only the sky above it.
So you've never been here before?
The world is taboo to Mandalorians. We only came here when the Republic fleet gathered and we knew it was our only chance to stop them.
We need to help everyone get everyone to safety.
I can't say I'm happy to be back here, but I believe we can do what must be.